obviously, but what did developing Mortal Kombat X and then the reception that followed, how did that inform your approach to Injustice 2, if at all? I have to imagine there's some sort of...
After every game, you know, we can kind of take a step back and kind of